He may remain useless in bed after being severed on his manhood by his estranged wife. This follows revelations by medical experts who have concluded that his manhood will not perform after it was partially chopped with a kitchen knife by his sexually starved wife. The 44-year-old Chongwe man has been declared sexually inactive, according to urologist Dr. Francis Manda.
Yeah, so he has no penis. Oh. Yes. The stump was right up to the base.
Oh.
Yes. So he, for him, as far as sex is concerned, kuferire kwa mana.
And Dr. Manda has further warned men against promiscuity, saying this curse was as a result of infidelity and not sexual starvation.
To chop off the manhood, the man must have been in total stupor. And only alcohol can do that. Two, why did she choose to go for the manhood? That means she must have been suspecting the man to be going out with other women. Because it's not something where you say, my man is giving me problems, he comes home drunk, he wants shima, he wants that and that, or he wants sex. No. There's something which led her to aim for the manhood.
Bat University Teaching Hospital UTH Public Relations Manager Mwenya Mlenga describes the condition of Victor Mlaula as being stable.
Sunday itself, we have to take him for emergency operations. And I can confirm that as of today, Tuesday, he's very stable and he's out of danger. And we're trying to monitor his progress so that we can see how much we can do.
Mr. Mlaula, however, says after a conducted surgery, he is feeling better.
Oh, hospital.
He can now get out of bed and walk around, though still in pain. Mwapek Mwenda, Movie TV News, Lusaka.